Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Dropped Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. Today is the big, big day. After completing my 4-week FTP Booster Training program on Zwift, it's FTP Test Day. I'm easily and probably the only person that's excited to do one of these tests. If you haven't been following my channel, I started doing the 4-week FTP booster training program back at the beginning of December. Mainly because I was sick and tired of getting dropped in every BCAT race that I've entered ever since I got promoted from C-Class. A little history on my FTP. It's pretty short. I only started cycling seriously at about the end of March 2020 when I started working from home. And I got hooked real bad. Easily put over 10,000 kilometers before the year was done. And I really just needed to find a way to keep riding through fall and winter. And obviously that was to get a trainer. So September 1st, 2020, the Wahoo Kickr core was delivered to my house. And that was the first time I got to ride and understand what my power was. About a week later, September 7th, 2020, I did my first FTP test, scoring 182. So it wasn't crazy, but it was somewhere to start. Fast forward, 4 months later, to the end of December. I think it was the 24th, Christmas Eve, I did a race. And that was my latest FTP boost. And it's currently sitting at 248. Before I started that 4-week FTP booster training program, we were at 246. So during the program, I tried to really take it easy, but I still wanted to race at least once a week. And like I mentioned, my latest race on the 24th of December 2020 got me 2 extra watts. And as of today, right now, we're at 248. So we're gonna see what 4 weeks of training can do on an amateur cyclist like myself. I'm no pro. I'm just addicted and obsessed. Since September, I also haven't taken really too many days off. If you take a look at my Strava, I only have 1 day off back on October 26th. And it wasn't really because I wanted to take a day off. It was too cold outside. And Zwift was going under some routine scheduled maintenance. So they were shut down during the time that I usually would ride. And then my second rest day since September, it was yesterday. I literally had to force myself to take a day off because I wanted to be as fresh as I could be for today's test. I didn't want to leave any variables on the table, and I wanted to smash. In terms of my fitness and freshness on Strava, yesterday, which was January the 2nd, 2021, my fitness score was at 89, fatigue was a 77, with a form of 11. So like I said yesterday, I didn't ride, I didn't recovery ride, I did nothing. I actually, I cleaned my chain, crank, and cassette to make sure I could get as many watts as possible. Link up there for that video if you want to check that one out, guys. As of today, my fitness and freshness on Strava, we're at an 87 for fitness, a fatigue of 67, which is easily the lowest it's been in a long time, and a form of 19. So can't say it enough. I'm ready to rock. I'm ready to go all out on this FTP test for you guys. It's a nice long 20-minute warm up here. Get the legs moving and flowing. Some efforts. Looks like we got a 20 seconds at 225, 20 at 275, 20 at 225. Do that all over again. A 5-minute effort at 275, which is just above thresh. And then it's game time after that. All right, let's get the fans going. Got the one behind me already flowing. Let's get the headphones turned on. You guys have a good Christmas and New Year's. Hopefully Santa was good to you, and hopefully you guys had a safe and happy New Year's, whether you were quarantining or not. Man, I gotta stop talking. All I can think about is this 20 minutes coming up right now. I gotta focus. Anybody out there notice how much quieter my chain is? Big difference after cleaning and lubing it yesterday. All right, this 20-minute warm-up is about to end. We're gonna start a couple of sprints and go from there. 1 minute to go, guys. 1 minute to go. And it's showtime. Thank you. Holy shit, this sucks so bad. My arms are killing me. Thank you. I started out too hot. My arms hurt so bad. Oh, boys. Came out too hot. Properly dead at the end. My arms hurt the most. That was killing me more than the legs. If you guys got any tips, keep the forearms from hurting so much. They're on fire. Oh. Well, we did it. We did it. 4 weeks of FTP booster training. And we went from 246 to 260. Man, that was worth all the hard work and effort that I put in. Doing every workout, not missing a day, not even missing one on Christmas. Recording every video, posting every video for accountability. That's how you get it done, guys. Set a goal, smash it, move the goalposts. That's 3.8 watts per kilogram. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna die today. I'm finally close to recovery. Oh, guys. Oh, if you watched any of these training videos or you're doing the training yourself, honestly, thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in to my journey and these 4 weeks. We did it. Next up, Tour de Zwift, my new FTP. And hopefully we don't get dropped so much or as often. Well, I was really excited to do this workout, and after getting it done, I'm not excited to do it ever again. I need to figure out how to keep these forearms from hurting so much. Second half, I was just thinking about the arms more than the legs. And yes, I know, I came out of the chute way too hot. Way too hot. Honestly, I saw those numbers and I was like, ooh, no way. Having a rest day can do that? Yeah, no. Not for 20 minutes. But those are some goals we're working towards, guys. We're gonna get to 270, we're gonna get to 280, hopefully we get to 290 and 300? 300 would be absolutely incredible. But if I can get, I'd say around 280-ish, I'd say by spring, summer, it's pretty good. Oh, I'm ready to fall off the bike and lie down. Guys, again, thank you so much. Thank you so much for your views, your time, and everything. If you haven't already, please like, subscribe, and hit that bell button for more Zwift racing, training content, and hopefully, eventually, some outdoor content when the weather is better. If you guys got any questions about my 4 week FTP program or how I started at 182 and 4 months later and am now at 260, leave a comment down below, all right? Perhaps if there's enough comments, I will make a follow-up video of how I increased my FTP so much in 4 months. guys, until next time, don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody. Have yourselves a great day. And get out there and go do an FTP test.